assumes I'm the only one.
Who is this Gatsby?
It's been a while since we've heard from Fat Albert. Ooh, I don't even know if I can use that term these days. Well, in any event, Jonathan Decker says young Albert's creator is a perfect bet for any movie night must-see.
When most people think of Bill Cosby, they think of The Cosby Show or Fat Albert, hey, 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 or those Jell-O commercials, you remember those? Now, with the kids, they love the Jell-O pudding pops. But if you ask me, Bill Cosby's best stuff was his stand-up material.
And I look in the rearview mirror and I see the head. And Johnny Bench is still sitting there like... So I said, isn't that the head? He said, yeah. I said, well, go get it. He says, it's stuck. I said, well, get the salad spoons, man. So he gets the salad spoons, and the baby comes out. Now, this is the greatest moment in our lives. This is what we asked God for. This is what we wanted to see if we could make. And I looked at it. And they started to clean it off. And it wasn't getting any better.
As you can see, compared to the comedians of today, Bill Cosby is very clean, but it doesn't cost him anything in terms of getting laughs.
Thanks, Jonathan. And you can see all of Jono's reviews, past and present, at Meridian Magazine online. And something special for you when we come back.